Irish singer Sinead O'Connor has been found safe after being missing for more than a day in the US city of Chicago. A search had been launched by a concerned caller when she'd failed to return from a bicycle ride. O'Connor, who has acknowledged a history of bipolar disorder, recently said on social media that she'd taken a drug overdose.